In the spring of 2008, five freshmen at Danbury High School went missing on a hiking trip. This is their story.
That if you like go over there and you like play with the little things, the, like the rocks, and hit it, it comes down and eats you alive. I mean, that's just a theory.
She's crazy.
What have you heard about the swamp monster?
I like your sun and shade.
My line of... It's lovely here.
Walking on water!
Alright, we're gonna go. Okay, and we're walking.
Dun, da, da, da. Over the forest and through the hills to grandmother's house we go.
Watch me commit a crime.
I gotta catch up. It's so tiring. Look at the view.
You're crazy.
No, look at the view.
OMG, look at the view.
Okay, seriously, we need to go.
We're never going to get out of here. I mean, seriously. We're walking around in circles.
Hey, look, it's a midget Jonathan, we interviewed.
Jonathan took the map and used it to wipe himself. We're hopeless.
Jonathan.
We're going to die.
Come, everyone move forward. Let's go. Come on, we gotta find it. Come on.
We gotta find the metal thingy. She's not.
Ow! You misplaced the map.
No, I used it to wipe my ass.
Come on, you guys. Okay, so we're walking. Let's sing a song.
Over the forest and through the hills to grandmother's house we go.
The horse was away to carry the sleigh and something, something snow. Over the river and through the woods or how the...
Ah, dead.
Give me the key.
Pause it.
Make sure she has a few minutes ago.
Ow, I can't walk. It's so oblivious.
Oh, crap. Oh,
down there. Sorry, yeah. Like before we go on the trip. We're preparing for our trip into the... We're preparing for our trip to the Terry Wilde Park. And...
What do you want?
And we're done filming.
You know how we look like dumbass.
Oh my god!
That's a porcupine!
A porcupine! That's an animal! You two are so retarded, it's funny. And...